Oh shit. Right, you're being broadcasted. I think. I don't know if I think I don't know if I can hear you or not. Where I'm. Hold on. Jesus. The broadcast may have just stopped. I have no idea. No, I'm. Let's go. Ah, man. Sucks bad, heartburn. Oh, man. Bear in mind, guys, I'm not very good at FIFA whatsoever. Oh, it's full on smack it. Whoa, that was a turn. Sorry if you can't hear my friend, it's because he isn't broadcasting. He has to set up a Twitch, so hopefully that'll be coming soon.
Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo's
crossing goal. Get out my way.
Plays with Piqué in central
You're
defense.
A faggot.
Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Woo! Wait, what?
Shots on here. Very close.
Bruh.
Over the top of the crossbar. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Come on, Archie.
Lovely one-touch football.
Could be you in that net in a bit.
And shoots! Routine for the keeper. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going.
Oh my God! This is so ballet! This is such ballet! I can't play like this. This is ballet. This is a lot of bullshit. Oh my God. Ballet.
That's a great finish for the first
time. How
did
you score? How? When it comes to you, the keeper is so cheap.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. On the attack here. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Suarez! Great effort.
No,
I
hit the crossbar.
Luis Suarez. Shot on.
Bruh.
Ivan Rakitic. He's lost control. Got on the ball in midfield, well read
oh
by
my God,
the player in that
happened?
Part of the pitch. And here's the shot, a well saved. Corner now. Rakitic, he's kept it out. It's a strong tackle right by the touchline. It's ball out for a throw. Iniesta. Now Messi.
Me?
Messi.
No.
Good forward play from them. The shot's on! And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably.
How am I in the first spot?
Luis Suarez.
You seriously thought I was in the first club? Why would you think that?
And that is a contender for goal of the season without question. To find the left corner from that distance. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the ball's got away from him. Oh, great work by the keeper.
You were never scoring for that. I've always been broadcasting.
And the possession's gone away.
Wait, let me check. Don't kick off. Don't thingy. No, I'm still broadcasting.
Hung on to the ball. He's lost the ball, the keeper.
Goodbye.
The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
What? How? Woo!
Neymar. Opportunity now. Neymar. And they've scored. Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over because they are so far behind now that title
how
will be going
got Messi on
to
your team?
The opposition. That's a desperate situation for them.
Oh no, you've got Neymar. How have you got Neymar on your team and you're playing Brazil?
Well, really dreadful day for them.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
That ball,
I swear to God, you have.
Goalkeeper. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the
no,
opposition.
No, because so it's Neymar in a black shirt.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, but it looks like Neymar. It looks exactly like Neymar.
And shoots! And the ball's in. It's a goal! It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball either. Lionel Messi. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players.
What was that?
And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Shot on! And the goal by the underside of the bar.
I swear to God, you're putting finesse and stuff on me. You're putting finesse and shit on me.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again because
shit.
It's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah,
you're putting finesse on him.
Buzzing. And looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Away by the goalkeeper. He's kept the ball. Shots on here. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Oh.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And here's the shot. And he's tried his luck over the crossbar by a lot. Sergio Busquets. Oh, the ball's gone up. 4 added minutes. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. It. Clark. Well, no delay here. Ivan Rakitic.
Get in there. What are you doing?
A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make a decision. And the goalkeeper reacted well. I think for the telling off strong
scored here. A goal for Messi.
You to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play. Oh, it could have been the hat-trick for him there, and he probably deserves one too.
We'd have fancied him, wouldn't you? Because he's been playing ever so well, finishing well, but that was a bit of a blot.
Shot on!
Great opportunity for a great player, but not a great finish.
Nine times out of ten, I think we'd have seen the net bulging there. This was the one time.
What's the keeper doing here? A shot, it's missed the chance.
Oh, come on!
Opportunity now. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm that, and it's not been his best display, but that was good.
Ivan Rakitic.
Still, stood still.
Really clean tackle. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Neymar. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Barcelona get the throw. Jordi Alba. Clark. And here's the shot. They're not going to mind too much with the miss. Oh, he's taking a chance here. The player's on a booking. Natural game looking for the ball, but he's just got to be a bit more careful. He's already been yellow carded.
I thought he was a definite sending off there. I really did. He's a lucky boy.
Off the bar, back into play. Lionel Messi. Clark. Shot on! That's a good block by Dani Alves. Well, that is another corner. We can check the corner count. Tries to punch it away.
What?
What a fine save. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless had to keep his eye on the ball.
Grabs here. The ball away now. Between these two as they jostle for possession. Shots on here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. He's gonna got it, Luis Suarez. He's got his shot off now. Back out off the bar. Very good intercept. And shoots! Good try. Not quite good enough. His team's still ahead, though. It's a good effort for a team that really are out of this game now. These players know they've let themselves down, they've let the club down. The aftermath for them is going to be absolutely terrible.
In a way, Martin, you have to feel sorry for them because they've put so much into their season, and then just when it matters, they can't respond on the big occasion.
Still can't hear you. What's up with you?
And then he went. The shot's up. Good try. Off the post.
Well, something's wrong with your mic because mine's on full. Mine's on full.
7 minutes to go. Now Messi. Now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. The team is lining up for the corner. And here's the shot. He's got that through clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't there, Alan? Here it is.
Yeah.
Luis Suarez. Mm. It's Mascherano with some decent defending there. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. It's Messi.
I do get it. I know what you're on about. It's not funny.
Shot on! A well saved! Well, count rises and rises.
Ah, I just dropped my controller on the foot. Ah, shit! Oh, come on there. Come on there. Yeah.
Shots on here. It's Messi.
Well, that's very good position, and he's situation perfectly with that interception.
Oh, that's from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end.
We start again, 5-3. Neymar.
Good match here.
Yeah.